to take part in CCRF, the energy is